the crane is falling over. Oh my God.
This is the moment a severe storm in Dallas, Texas, toppled this crane onto an apartment complex, splitting the building open. Dramatic images of the scene show the damage left behind from the crash. According to officials, multiple people are injured.
We have two people who were listed as critical, three who suffered serious injuries but were not critical.
The strong weather system with gusts up to 70 miles per hour sent debris flying into buildings.
Bam, knocked all the glass out.
Damaged homes and businesses and down power lines. More than 240,000 people in North Texas are without power, and more than 200 flights are canceled at Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport.